Humanity's reach into the universe has now taken us to a place of myths and mysteries, the black hole. Astronomers from across the globe today announced they have captured the first ever photograph of that phenomenon. Unbelievable. CNN's Nick Peyton Walsh has more.
A grainy, almost inscrutable silhouette. It is humanity's first glimpse of the darkest and heaviest kind of entity in our universe.
We have seen what we thought was unseeable. We have seen and taken a picture of a black hole.
Simultaneously released by astronomers at press events around the globe, it's a first. Images from a galaxy 55 million light years away. Resembling a bright halo is superheated gas circling the black hole's outer edge, the so-called event horizon. Beyond it exists a gravity force so powerful, not even light can escape, and all known physical laws begin to break down.
Black holes are major disruptors of the cosmic order on the largest scales in the universe. M87's huge black hole mass makes it really a monster, even by supermassive black hole standards. So you're basically looking at a supermassive black hole that's almost the size of our entire solar system.
The images come after years of data collection analysis by 200 scientists. With no single instrument powerful enough to capture a black hole, a network of telescopes spread across the Earth worked as one. Named the Event Horizon Telescope Project, it's the biggest experiment of its kind, and the results are scintillating astrophysicists worldwide.
You know, you feel like it's a special time. I'm sure Galileo felt he was there at a special time, right? But I think we all feel that this is a special time.
Of particular significance, the images help validate what was long thought purely theoretical.
It's a stress test for Einstein's theory of general relativity, and it has passed with flying colors. So that's what is remarkable. He was unsure that a mathematical solution would actually correspond to something real in the universe. He eventually changed his mind, but he did not believe in them because, A, he thought they could be just mathematical curiosities, and that nature wouldn't be so perverse to actually allow such objects to form.
While resolving some questions, now visible evidence of black holes creates new cosmic riddles, blazing a trail for new discoveries to come.
Mysteries abound around black holes, and we do know that there must be something more. The problem of quantum gravity remains unsolved with the current tools that we have, and black holes are one of the places to look for answers.
Nick Peyton Walsh, CNN.
Some people are even relating the black hole photo to our top story, Brexit, on Twitter, where else? Former British politician and editor of the London Evening Standard, George Osborne, showed off the paper's latest political cartoon. And another Twitter user noted the big news about the all-consuming blackness that is sucking in everything around it and destroying it. And then added, but enough about Brexit. So there you have it. Still have a sense of humor over here about the whole thing.